And Sami Zayn once again looking to insert himself in this matchup. Up on the apron, causing the distraction. And Shinsuke tried to take advantage.
Oh.
And a kick right to the back of the neck. And Nakamura.
Sliding snap German suplex, planting the big dog. Once again, you don't have to like him, but Sami Zayn pays dividends for the Intercontinental Champion.
And now Shinsuke is in position to put this match away.
If this knee strike connects, it is lights out, big dog. Here we go.
Reigns back to his feet, Superman punch! Cover for the Intercontinental Championship! Nakamura at 2.5!
Now wait a minute!
And from behind with a scepter, King Corbin! And that is going to cause a disqualification.
The King feels humiliated. Baron Corbin, King Corbin, looks at SmackDown as his show. He is the reigning King of the Ring in WWE.
And Corbin now,
deep six
to Roman Reigns.
A satisfied grin on the face of the King. Hang on.
Not so fast for Corbin. And Shinsuke Nakamura, Daniel Bryan, making his way to the ring and going right after Nakamura, and now Corbin. Daniel Bryan, who's been an unlikely ally for Roman Reigns over the past few weeks.
Oh no.
Bryan with a right hand. And Daniel Bryan gonna launch himself off the top rope with a missile drop kick.
Daniel Bryan has just taken down the King of the Ring and the King of Strong Style.
And Bryan's not done yet, neither Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn looking out for his charge. Shinsuke Nakamura keeping Daniel Bryan tied up for the moment, but
Daniel Bryan, and Shinsuke Nakamura with a running knee.
Brilliant game plan by Sami Zayn.
Yeah, once again, Sami Zayn's interference, his distraction, allows the Intercontinental Champion Nakamura to strike.